that star power. Healing winds for Sandy. Oh my days, honey. Boo, boo, chow. We are making it rain today. Sandy star power. Healing winds. Sandstorm now also heals friendly brawlers for 250 health per second. Yes, that's what I am talking about. Yeah. Let's go, champ. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back. Seriously. Mess them up. Get these power tokens, man. Star tokens, whatever they're called. Let's do it. This guy's getting slapped, bro. How you doing? That's what I thought. Slapped. All right, we gotta get some more damage. see if I can survive that with the ultimate. Maybe I could have, but I had to react faster. Alright, let's see. This guy's in trouble, man. He needs to stall it for like another like minute. So close. Come on, guys. Do some damage. He's done for if we all gather together right now. Just do a lot of damage. Absolutely done for. Yeah, it's over. Got him. Got him. Give me those star tokens, boy. There we go. Look at all those token doublers, man. We have a lot. I came prepared this time. He's gonna run into ammo. Then we can do as much damage as possible. That would work probably. But it's very difficult for everyone to like gather up like a group and just go savage mode. Come on, guys. It's gonna be, I think this one's gonna be a close one. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a close one. Definitely not gonna be as easy. Nice. He started strong, but then he just went downhill. We're gonna open up a lot of blue chests, man. There's a chance for those star powers, man. There is a chance. I might even buy some tickets. I don't even think it's worth it, but because right now I don't get any like points for any characters. You know, it's just gold, basically from chests. They're maxed out, basically. I just need gold. Oh, what is this guy doing? I think he's lagging. Wow, easy win. Easy win, boys. Easy wins. I think he's lagging. Definitely lagging. Dude, this guy's getting destroyed. Poor guy. Poor guy. Let's see what's gonna happen though. Is he gonna be able to recover? Probably not. Yeah, he's definitely not gonna recover. It's over. this one, we're not looking good right now. We need to do a lot more damage. We got something, yes! Sadly, it's the garbage star power for Carl. Yeah, that's... I mean, it's okay, it's a star power, but... Carl has the other star power, which is like a beast star power. This one's okay, though. I'll take it. I'll take it, okay? I'll take it. Can we get anything else? It might be possible, guys. It might be possible. Nita is pretty powerful. Oh, Nita has that power thing, star power. That's gonna be aggressive, bro. It's gonna be very difficult for us, but I think we might be able to do this. Like, our team's actually being really aggressive right now, so this might be very nice. I know we won that one. I have no idea how it worked, dude. Have no idea. Let's try out Sandy. Are you guys having fun? Are you guys relaxed? Are you guys calm? Look at that, two Shellys standing side by side. Smart of Crow. You stay back there, boy. Not looking good right now. has star power. Healing winds for Sandy. Oh my days. Honey, boo, boo, chow. We are making it rain today. Sandy star power. Healing winds. Sandstorm now also heals friendly brawlers for 250 health per second. Yes, that's what I am talking about. Yeah. Let's go, champ. Let's go. That's a really strong one, dude. That's a really powerful one. For Sandy, he has Root Sands, which, I mean, it's okay. Root Sands is okay. I prefer Healing Winds. I like to be the support, usually. So that's awesome, dude. And, yeah, let's go for BB. Let's upgrade her. Star powers are so rare to get. That's crazy. Look at that. Look how much gold we have, dude. Look how much gold. Seriously. Brock is so powerful with his, I think it's this one. Rocket number 4. He has 4 rockets instead of 3. So definitely get the chance to get his star power as well. So this Ems knows what they're doing. This is gonna be tough. Yeah, this Ems knows what to do. And being mobile. Like, I physically can't last, like longer than, like, 10 seconds, because she's just pushing. Which is a bummer. She's up top. Actually got a star power right there. Barley star power. Extra. This is gonna be so difficult, man. I need to be moving. It's just that Rico, bro. Get rid of that Rico and I have so much health. Sucks, man. He did so much damage. And we have a bot, it looks like. I'm gonna avenge myself. Should have done, and the other one was just literally run away from Rico. That's literally about what I should have done. Myself. Thank you. aggression, dude. Leon, no. Leon, what are you doing? That was so risky. Since we're close to that one, let's give it a go, guys. Because we can. I'm literally ignoring the trophy counts that I have for these characters. I'm just going in. Which is probably really stupid to do. Got Mortis doesn't have star power either. That's really bad. Come on, guys. That Mortis is gonna struggle way too much. I need to be more aggressive, but it's like I can't. Capitalize. Hopefully Crow takes the gems. Better stay back from me. Stay away. Sucks, he's gonna be so powerful. I need to like get these guys, I think, and push them towards that guy. He's really powerful. Are you out of your mind? Or he just like gave up? There we go, finally. Last but not least. Though, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you when I see you. My name is Fishman.